Okay, we're down now to the final bit of construction, the lid. This is the lid to the point where we will be taking it. Okay, this is the knob, which is separate. I'm leaving off now because later it just becomes really annoying to try to paint the rest of the lid with that knob on there. That's the final thing that gets attached. So the lid is a very complex, multi-layered bit of cardboard here. The core of the lid, this part here, is what we cut earlier, way back in the beginning. And then there are these layers that get attached to it once I finish that off. A two-layer piece here, a three-layer piece here, a two-layer piece here, where the knob gets attached. On the inside, we have a three-layer piece here, and then the stand. The stand is very complex and takes quite a bit of fiddling to complete. So the first step here in making this lid is to take the pieces that we cut way back in the beginning and glue them together. And this also has a grid in it. So I'll go through that process and just carry on.